Good. Now's the time of the evening. We're going to introduce our second special guest of the evening. It's his first time on the stage, but he is a world-renowned professor in his field. He is used to public speaking. Without further ado, we're going to introduce him via the medium of song. Hit it, Rich. Trying to get my allergies treated for so long. And if you itch like I itch, sugar, come on. Professor Frew.
Side, which is that side for a chest position, and the left side, which is over there, and we'll respect this talking to. Now, the last time we met, I was telling you about what it was like to be a house officer in the old days, before HIV, before ward clerks, and when you could actually recognise a doctor without having to look at their groin and read the badge. However, things have moved on, and today I want to tell you about a few important things which you probably weren't taught at Guy's, St Thomas's, or St Elsewhere's.
Hey!
Because I'm just very surprised that you don't really know about all the signs that we have in clinical medicine, and things that you'll recognise around the hospital. So if I could have the first slide, Moisa. I want the people on the right side to shout out, a couple of you, how about Katie Hurt? Would you like to have a go at this one? What this might represent. I can tell you not an F1, because most F1s sit silent when you say that and don't say anything at all until somebody else puts their hand up. But anyway, no, I mean, clearly, if we can have the next bit, please, Mesa. This is on the left-hand side, you have an axillary vein thrombosis. And in the middle, you have to be baby. So clearly, this is the sign. This is the sign that's taken you to the vascular clinic and the paediatric cardiology department. May we have the next slide, please? So on the left side, the left lung over there, can we have a suggestion for what this sign might take you towards?
Jenny Valgum.
Yes, well it's close. It's actually a dislocated patella, since you asked. And as you quite rightly say, it's paediatric orthopaedics. Can we have the third one, please? Can I get another slide, Mesa? Or... Yes. Now...
Gastroenterology.
What is a broken?
You're close, but this is level 8. It's if you take the next time, what you've got here is you have an incontinent patient with herpes palsy. All right, now where have we got to? I think we're over here, aren't we? Does anybody like to bid on this one? Child abuse. No. That's quite wrong. Sorry about that. If we can have the next the slide, please. It's a CT head request for somebody who's been hit by a bicycle. Next one, please. No, you should get this one. I think even the chest physician should get this one.
Jimmy!
it's the...
Yes.
Maybe have the other one. And over here in the lingula, you have to have a go at this one. That's not helpful. So this is clearly to do with the Lawson unit. It's the contact tracing unit from the SGT clinic. Thank you very much. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the show.